Guys, welcome back to my channel, my beautiful people. This is a journey we made to Porto-Novo, and I wish to carry you along. Look at my friend there, Fola. We are traveling together, and we're going to Porto-Novo. It's the same day. If you have watched that my museum video, is the same day we went to the museum that, but this particular one, we went to amusement park. We also ate some native food in Porto-Novo, and a few places we touched. So we are on our way to Porto-Novo from Cotonou. If you are familiar with this road, you can relate. So follow this video as well, and we especially welcome you, my new subscribers. I appreciate you a lot. Thank you for joining this family. This is a great family, Onyi Promise channel, and I'm still Onyi Promise. So this is the way to Porto-Novo from Cotonou. My beautiful people, please sit down and enjoy this video. And as we are going to Porto-Novo right now, if you have not subscribed to this channel, what are you waiting for? Just click that subscribe button. Subscribe, share this video, you know, and let this family be big. Let's be big family together, okay? Subscribe to this family, comment, like, ask any questions. As you know now, we are together in this channel. We ask questions, we answer our questions, okay? So feel free in this channel, you're welcome. Sit down and enjoy this vlog, okay? As you can see, we are close to Ponto Carifo. You can see we are heading to the river. Look at the river. After this river, we get to the Ponto Carifo roundabout, okay? So as you're moving, you can see the river is still going, and soon the river will end. Can you see? It's ending river, and though it's a very long river. And as it's ending straight, you are heading to Ponto Carifo. Is at that Ponto Carifo you stop if you are going to museum. Museum is very close to that place. In case you visit Porto-Novo, just try and visit that museum. Yepa, we are in Ponto Carifo. Okay, this is the roundabout. If you follow straight, you get to the museum. Okay, but when you take left, you now go to the park. The park we'll be going to today, the Parc de Transition. Parc de Transition. Left takes you to Parc de Transition, and that's where we'll be heading to today after eating, because some people are hungry already. We are hungry in this vehicle, you are seeing us, okay? We are hungry, me and Fola. We are very, very hungry. So we'll go eat some native food so that we'll gather strength to move and record for you. Yeah! Our food has come. Look at our food. This, my beautiful food, is called moyo. Moyo. Moyo is a sweet food, and this is akasa. This akasa is garri turned in stock. That is meat, water. You know, garri, we turn it, instead of turning it with hot water, we turn it with hot meat water. And it's very delicious. And yeah, we are here at Parc de Transition. Is in Porto-Novo, a beautiful place indeed. You know, this place is very beautiful. Kai, I wish you can experience it. It's very, very beautiful. Very beautiful. It's a beautiful place. Anytime you visit, try and come to this place. It's a beautiful place. We won't video a lot of things here because we are heading straight to water area. That's where we want to be. See me, I'm getting used to water. Before now, I used to fear water like anything. But what can you do with in Cotonou without water? Where everywhere is water. If it's not beach, it's another, it's park. Everywhere water. In short, water is bigger than land. Okay? So you see, this place is beautiful. It's in water. And this water area, the kind of breeze that comes here is heavenly, like so cool, so fine, so nourishing, you know. And this table you are seeing here is small, like as people are coming, they will be extending the table until everywhere in this water that has this concrete area or passage will be covered, and people will fool here and all that and enjoy themselves. Here is beautiful, and native food here is In short, my Cotonou people, I raise hand for you. Your native food are okay, beautiful, sweet, and good. I love them so much. I'm salivating already. I think in a separate video, there's a need I do video on Cotonou food. My dear, is a different food entirely, like different food entirely. And very simple to make too. Beautiful family, you see this place? I sincerely enjoyed myself here. It's calm, quiet, and the breeze, you know, the breeze will just be... The breeze is so refreshing, and here we're here snapping pictures, you know, and talking. We talked a lot here. That's why you can see me. I'm using this voice on this video, because if I leave this the way we recorded it, oh my God, you'll hear and hear a lot of things. Here we're just so free, talking and gisting, and this is Fola and I. In the same place, the pictures we took here are plenty. I just put some. And we really enjoyed ourselves, you know. Life, you know. Life is so short, I beg, to be boring. And this is it. This is where we'll find ourselves. Thank you for watching this video, my lovely people. I love you so, so much. This video is amazing to me. This place is amazing. If you need directions to this place, just let me know. I'll give you more directions. And here is good. Thank you for watching this video. I love you so much. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Share this video for us, okay? And we're moving. We're on the move. Love you. Mwah.